Hello and welcome back to Lone Survivor. Now, I kind of freaked out. Well, I mean Harry, and by Harry I mean that kind of snake guy I keep making voices for. You have been out for ages, like 2 days. Right, so the whole passing out thing, not so good, but it's okay, we're working on it. How many flares do we have? 6, and apparently flares stun mans, which is good. Delicious ham. People said I should cook delicious ham. I shall work on that, I think. Go on. Oh, Colonel, it's tasty if I cooked a ham. It was really good. Cooked delicious ham. A cooking pot? Do I have a cooking pot? I bet I don't have a cooking pot. No, I don't have a cook. Wait, saucepan. You could cook a ham in a saucepan, just about. If it was a deep saucepan. I can't cook it in a saucepan, can I? No. I need some water. Where did I put that? I'm gonna make some coffee, because balls it. It's in here, wasn't it? Drip, drip, drip. You can't carry the bucket, now it's full. What are you, made out of pencil arms? Pick it up, you horrible maggot! What about in here? Whatever. Fine, I can't do myself any delicious coffee. You know what? You can eat the coffee raw. You're hardcore. Eat it. Eat it. Eat coffee. 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 You need water for that, and because we can't move the water manually, because that'd be sentimental. Fine, so be it. What I might do then is cheese crackers combine with sliced cheese. Funny enough, makes cheese and crackers. Good stuff. Let's do it again. Combine with cheese, sliced cheese. There we go, make me some cheese! Thank you. Let's go.
Look deeply into the mirror. Cause you play Castlevania!
No, not today. No Castlevania, Mr. Mantis. Alright, kind of passed out before. A little bit awkward. I gotta kind of make my way to the room. And I may have got shot. I do have flares, and I will use these flares to kind of make it past these evil men. Unless they're not gonna stay dead, though, are they? No. Where am I? Ah! This is the correct way. It's dark in here. It's very dark in here. Oh, they're all still dead. Toodles, chaps! You're dead. Mm-mm. You're dead. Mm. Gonna urinate on you. Look at him. Oops. Oh, on your face. Oh god, I peed on all of you. Should probably stop mocking the corpses. Probably not a smart plan. Oh, that's the withering heart thing of creepiness and general unpleasantries. Good. Let's not walk through that. And where are we now? Okay, so we have to go to the left, which is actually right, because this gets confusing, and this is the room. Room. This is the room you can't go into. Are these people all still dead? No, this is... Okay, I've got to go... No, I actually have to go to the right, which is actually right, rather than left, which is right, which is what I was talking about, which is because I'm going mad. That's it, I finally cracked. I have no idea what I'm talking about, and there's dead people everywhere. Stand in the light, sir. Ah, yes. Did I actually go in here? Ah, yes, there was dead people. Oh, I ran out of bullets, didn't I? Not this time, you smeghead. I'm going to shoot you in the face, as long as I have enough bullets. Oh. I do have bullets, then. 10 rounds. But where's the ammo? Is it under here somewhere? Ammo times 11. So I've got 20 shots. Yo! Yo, sucker! Yo, sucker! Oh! Oh! Oh, can you drop down, please? That's kind of... What? Handgun ammo. So I killed him for some handgun ammo. Oh, sexual! It kind of looks like a mouth. Perhaps I should stick my penis in there. No, wrong. Bad, Harry. You should not stick your penis in there. Put your hand inside it. Yes. Yes, my hand. Just... Let me just put my hand in there. Here goes! Okay, this time hand. That felt sharp and squishy. Yuck. Seriously, that clearly you could swap hand out with penis, and that would... I got the generator key. Well, good, because I kind of need that. Excellent. Let's leave. Let's leave. Good man. Right. So, to my left should be... Let's see what I'm doing. You know, calling it a cellar... more of an evil sort of bastion of madness, isn't it, really? I mean, calling it cell is a bit of a push. What do you mean? You tired? Please be no horrible monsters. Please be no horrible monsters. Please be no horrible monsters. Colonel, please make there no monsters. Excellent. There's a door. In this side, this room will probably be evil. Oh, that's not evil. Can't make it out. I can bloody see it. I got a bottle of milk. Hope it's long life. Oh, I wonder. I wonder if I drink some milk. Okay, bam. Yeah, I know. I wonder if I drink some milk. I can use the empty bottle to move the water. Let's test. Seems like a waste, but... Hold on. Oh, no. Okay, I just drank it anyway. Drinking milk was a bad idea. Really? Yeah, whatever, G. Gonna brew me some freaking coffee. It works. This is good news. Now I have water. Because I couldn't have just moved the bloody bucket. No! Couldn't move bucket. Yes, I know you're tired. Unless I absolutely collapse, which hopefully I won't. Right. Yes, I know. Okay, so first thing first. Oh, I have water bottle. Oh, wait, that is right. Okay, first things first. Need saucepan. Use. Kettle, sorry. Use kettle. I need boiled water now, please. Oh, fine. Be an absolute sod then. We'll do this another way. Combine with the kettle. I cannot combine with the kettle, really? And ground espresso. Yes, I want to brew. What have I got to do to brew this thing? It's like, I need some sort of weird ritual. Do I need to like sacrifice a goat and then like run around naked in the woods screaming and scratching my nuts? Come on. I just want to brew water. This is not difficult. Yes. No. Stove. This is a stove, right? So on the stove, I can put a kettle, surely. Yes, I need water. I need boiled water, please, game. Stop giving me such a hard time. Ugh. I'm clearly missing something. That is the kitchen. There's a kitchen where you do stuff. Like, I don't know. I want to see Mammoth Box. Green pill. I will sleep it off. Sleep. I don't think I ate anything today. Whoops. Nah, it'd be fine for one day. I'm sure we won't die. Hey, man with boxing now, Black Eye. How's it going? Are you the one who's helping me? I am what I am. Yes, a man with a black eye, a box on his head, and now bruised testicles. We can only really help ourselves, wouldn't you say? Is that something you would agree with? I agree. We can only help ourselves. I suppose you're right. It's kind of sad it has to be like that. I can see you're finding things difficult. I'll ease the pain a little. You really must eat your greens. Oh. Thanks, dude. Appreciate that. I was just gonna eat next morning. Didn't do me any good. Maybe I should eat some snakes. Contact paramedic. You know what you need more than food? Coffee! It'd be great if I could work out how the hell to brew on the stove. Really, really would. Use kettle. Oh, this is frustrating. I think I must be doing something quite wrong. Look at. It's a bottle of water I collected myself. I know it is. Can you... I can't combine it with anything though, which is really sad. Combine milk with ground espresso. I need to find something that needs milk. Combine milk with... What else have we got? We can combine milk with squid stick. Can of soda. Water bottle. Ground espresso. Oh, come on. I've got... There's brew! Oh, Jesus, there's a brew option. I need a mocha pot. What? Really? Instant coffee. It's coffee time! Oh, thank God. I'm gonna be really sad if there's a gas leak and suddenly Harry just explodes. It's a regular cup of coffee. Can I keep the warm cup of coffee in my pocket? Just gonna put this in my pocket and carry it around with me. Oh God, please make it stop. Brew me some more instant coffee. Come on, I need more water? God, how much water do you use your damn coffee, man? Can't make it too much water. You're not gonna have any coffee in there. Use. Halloween playing horror games! Now he brews water! Makes coffee!
Isn't it exciting? I love it when he makes coffee!
He makes coffee! Isn't it exciting? Monsters! Monsters be damned!
It's coffee time!
My name's Harry. I'm looking for my daughter, while also trying to escape and secretly being Solid Snake. I also like coffee. Drink that delicious coffee. I didn't even take my mask off, so I just shoved it in my face. Awesome. Now I'm gonna eat something. Fucking crackers. Classy crackers. I need 2 lots of crackers. Bitches don't know my crackers.
Look deeply into the mirror. Not your best. Well, you could be worse than you haven't had a shower in like 2 weeks, you smelly fuck. Right. Where are we? Okay, apparently blocked off. Into the corridors of madness. Okay. Beep beep. That's a disturbing noise. Okay, so only one way. Somewhat promising. I've got to make my way all the way to the generator room. And there's a lot of rooms down there, which I'm assuming I'm going to have to try and go to. Worryingly, there's... Beep! Oh. Cool. I can shoot more stuff. I have to hand it to the game. It makes a really creepy atmosphere. I got to the point where I really don't want to find out what's around this corner. What the fuck? Holy crap, it's a big bouncing belly. Alright, belly boy. Oh, goodness me. You look uglier than... Well, I don't know what to even compare it to you. I guess Torque. Torque's a pretty ugly guy. You look pretty hideous. I mean, I'm not sure if it's probably a bit too dark for you to see. I can just about see if I tilt my monitor slightly. He kind of looks like a bouncy, fat face man from Amnesia. He looks like a flappy-jawed Mr. Face equivalent to steal from Mangamix. I'm just going to go in this door, leave the fact. Okay. I guess I'm doomed. I'm going to die in here. I'm trapped in here. Somebody help me. Light doesn't help. I'm scared. I'm trapped in here. I'm scared. Alright, that's not a good plan. Can I leave? I really can't leave? Apparently this is a bad idea. Oh, I can leave again now. Ooh. I'm not sure... Right, I should be trying to use flares. Let's try it. Oh, wow, that works quite well. I got the battery. Have another flare, sir. Cool. I'm sealed by that stuff. Alright. Gasoline can. What the hell is that noise? God damn. Oh, Jesus Christ. Nope. I put some new batches in. Probably a good plan. Oh, delicious beef! I love beef. Sorry, being a horrible coward there, that thing was clearly running along the floor at some sort of horrific speed. Not going near that. Oh. Nope. Too fat, too frightening, too disturbing. Not going near that. You feel pretty beat. You've travelled like a minute, sir. You've really got to sort your exercise now if you, like, feel tired after 2 seconds. It kind of feels like a trap, but let's do it anyway. Ooh, rice pudding. I got a tin of rice pudding. And let's turn this off. Okay, there's not a lot going on. Okay, interesting. Oh, dead end. And a noise. Oh, really? What the crap? How on earth am I supposed to get to the breaker room? Oh, dear. I really can't see. Apparently it's clear. Okay, left or right? Let's try left. I can shoot him for some more ammo, probably not a bad idea. Wait, no, that probably attract the attention of that fatty McBastard over there. Do I want more ammo? Do I need more ammo? Let's have a look.